Hello, friends. Welcome to Shelter in Place. Scripture, inspiration, prayer. Take a sip of life. I pause for a moment, aware that God is here. I think of how everything around me, the air I breathe, my whole body is tingling with the presence of God. Proverbs 29:25 NLT. Fearing people is a dangerous trap, but trusting the Lord means safety. I want to share a quotation with you today from one of the first heroes of the faith I grew to love and appreciate when I was a young teen. Corrie ten Boom was a Dutch watchmaker and author who, along with her family, helped many Jews escape the Nazis from the Holocaust during World War II by hiding them in their home. She and her sister were later sent to the Ravensbrück concentration camp. Today's quote comes from Corrie's best-known book, The Hiding Place. There are no ifs in God's world, and no places that are safer than other places. The center of His will is our only safety. Let us pray that we may always know it. Our scripture today exhorts us to turn away from fearing what others think of us, and in fact calls that a dangerous trap. True safety comes from trusting God. Corrie and her sister knew this. To place our trust in God means we're taking away conditions like, "If you help me, God, then I'll serve you." It means to take away expectations like, "If you loved me, you wouldn't let that happen to me." It means taking away all of the ifs. The result is the safest place we can ever be or even imagine being. May we each know and experience God as our safety. O God, you made us in your own image and redeemed us through Jesus your Son. Look with compassion on the whole human family. Take away the arrogance and hatred which infect our hearts. Break down the walls that separate us. Unite us in bonds of love, and work through our struggle and confusion to accomplish your purposes on earth, that in your good time, all nations and races may serve you in harmony around your heavenly throne. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you for joining me. See you next time.